emergence of DeepSeek now putting pressure on the U.S. tech names.
It's super impressive. I think we should take the development out of China very, very seriously.
China's latest AI breakthrough has leapfrogged the world.
If the Chinese company has built this AI model the way it says it has, then it is a big moment for China.
A small Chinese company just shocked the entire AI industry. With just $5.6 million, they've achieved what American tech giants spent billions to accomplish. And now, Wall Street is in panic mode. What I'm about to reveal is a watershed moment that's forcing us to completely rethink everything we thought we knew about artificial intelligence. The AI industry has experienced its biggest shock since ChatGPT's release. A small Chinese startup called DeepSeek has accomplished something unprecedented, creating an AI model that matches or exceeds the capabilities of industry leaders like OpenAI and Google, but at a fraction of the cost. Their latest creation, DeepSeek RI, has sent tremors through Silicon Valley and wiped hundreds of billions from tech company valuations in a single day. This story is even more remarkable because DeepSeek wasn't even supposed to be in this race. It started as a side project by a quantitative trading company using spare GPU computing power, yet they've managed to accomplish what tech giants spend billions trying to achieve.
There's a new AI model in town. Chinese AI company DeepSeek recently made waves when it announced R1, an open source reasoning model that it claimed achieved comparable performance to OpenAI's O1 at a fraction of the cost.
DeepSeek's R1 model represents a fundamental breakthrough in AI development. Not only does it match OpenAI's advanced reasoning capabilities, but it introduces something remarkable: self-evolving thought processes. The model actually develops sophisticated behaviors on its own, including the ability to reflect on and improve its own answers. The technical achievements are remarkable. Their base model, DeepSeek V3, matches GPT-4's performance on major benchmarks. The R1 version adds advanced reasoning capabilities that rival OpenAI's O1 model. But here's the truly revolutionary part. They achieved this using just 2,000 NVIDIA H800 GPUs and approximately $5.6 million in training costs, a fraction of what major tech companies spend. DeepSeek uses a technique called mixture of experts, where multiple smaller, specialized models work together. This allows them to achieve state-of-the-art performance while using significantly less computing power. Their distilled 70B parameter model can match the performance of much larger models, making it possible to run advanced AI on more modest hardware.
What we found is that DeepSeek, which is the leading Chinese AI lab, their model is actually the top performing, or roughly on par with the best American model.
The numbers tell the story. DeepSeek's model cost about 4% of what OpenAI charges for similar capabilities. For developers and businesses, this means access to cutting-edge AI at a fraction of the previous cost. We're not talking about small improvement. This is a complete paradigm shift in how we think about AI development and deployment costs. However, cost efficiency isn't the most surprising part. What happened next sent shockwaves through Wall Street.
Game-changing move that does not come from OpenAI, Google, or Meta.
NVIDIA losing nearly $600 billion in market cap today alone.
There is a new model that has all of the Valley buzzing.
But from a Chinese lab called DeepSeek.
The market reaction to DeepSeek's announcement was seismic. NVIDIA, the world's leading AI chip manufacturer, saw its stock plummet 17%, wiping an astounding $600 billion from its market value, the largest single-day drop in U.S. stock market history. The ripple effect was immediate. AMD fell 5%, Broadcom dropped 15%, and the entire semiconductor sector experienced what analysts call a chip bloodbath. Microsoft had just announced an $80 billion AI infrastructure investment for 2025. Meta pledged between $60 and $65 billion in AI capital expenditures. Google's parent company, Alphabet, saw its shares tumble. Combined, the tech sector lost over $1 trillion in market value as investors questioned these massive AI investments. What makes this even more remarkable is the timing. Just a week earlier, President Trump announced Project Stargate, a $500 billion joint venture with OpenAI, Oracle, and SoftBank, to invest in U.S. AI infrastructure. DeepSeek's breakthrough called into question the necessity of such massive investments.
U.S. President Donald Trump has warned that a new AI chatbot from Chinese startup DeepSeek is a wake-up call for America's tech industry.
Meanwhile, DeepSeek's impact on the consumer market was equally dramatic.
The app has become the most downloaded free app in the U.S. already. Its popularity has shaken the markets, with U.S. chip giant NVIDIA seeing close to $600 billion wiped off its market value.
Their app surged past ChatGPT to become the most downloaded free app on Apple's App Store, accumulating nearly 2 million downloads.
Google and OpenAI, years and hundreds of millions of dollars to build. DeepSeek says took it just 2 months and less than $6 million.
Users reported significantly faster response times and more accurate reasoning capabilities, all while paying a fraction of the cost of competing services. The pricing difference is stark. While OpenAI charges premium rates for access to their advanced models, DeepSeek's API costs are 20 to 50 times cheaper.
DeepSeek just taught us that the answer is less than people thought. You don't need as much cash as we once thought.
This price disruption threatens to reshape the entire AI service market, forcing established players to rethink their business model.
DeepSeek, which is a Chinese-built chatbot, immediately rattled investors and wiped a staggering $1 trillion off the U.S. tech index.
But DeepSeek has already vaulted to the top of the App Store on Apple as the most downloaded app, passing ChatGPT, which is pretty shocking. Look at that, number one.
But to understand how a small Chinese company achieved this, we need to look at who's really behind DeepSeek. Here's where the story takes an unexpected turn. DeepSeek was founded in late 2023 by Liang Wenfeng, co-founder of Highflyer, one of China's leading quantitative trading firms. What started as an AI research unit within their hedge fund transformed into something revolutionary. The company's entire journey from inception to industry leadership took less than a year. Their development path was unconventional. Unlike tech giants who build massive dedicated AI facilities, DeepSeek leveraged Highflyer's existing infrastructure, GPU clusters originally used for trading algorithms, and cryptocurrency mining. Their AI division already had access to over 10,000 A100 chips from their quantitative trading operations. But hardware alone doesn't explain their success. The team's background in mathematical optimization and quantitative analysis led to breakthrough efficiency improvements. They developed new training techniques that achieved better results with fewer resources. Their approach combined three innovations: a mixture of expert architecture, efficient model distillation, and advanced reasoning capabilities. In an unprecedented move, they made their breakthrough completely open source. The model weights, technical documentation, and even training procedures were shared with the global AI community. This transparency allowed independent researchers to verify their claims and build upon their work. Companies like Hugging Face are already reproducing their results and validating their efficiency claims. Their technical papers revealed something remarkable. The model demonstrates emergent abilities, developing sophisticated behaviors that weren't explicitly programmed. It can reflect on its own answers, explore alternative approaches, and even catch its own mistakes, capabilities that typically require much larger and more expensive models. But this breakthrough has raised serious questions about the future of AI development. The response from US tech leaders has been dramatic. Meta reportedly launched four separate war rooms to analyze DeepSeek's technology.
President Trump says the rapid rise of the Chinese artificial intelligence company DeepSeek is a wake-up call for the US tech industry.
Former President Trump called it a wake-up call for our industries.
The release of DeepSeek AI from a Chinese company should be a wake-up call for our industries that we need to be laser-focused on competing to win, because we have the greatest scientists in the world. Even Chinese leadership told me that.
Even Microsoft CEO Satya Nadella weighed in, suggesting this could lead to an explosion in AI usage. This comes just as American companies announced massive AI investments. Microsoft pledged $80 billion for AI infrastructure in 2025. Meta committed up to $65 billion. These numbers suddenly look questionable when DeepSeek achieved similar results in a tiny fraction of the cost. However, the implications go far beyond business competition. DeepSeek's emergence represents a pivotal moment in the global AI race. Despite the US implementing increasingly strict export controls, a Chinese company has not only matched but potentially surpassed American AI capabilities. This breakthrough has caught the attention of top government officials, with President Trump calling it a wake-up call for American industries. The strategic implications are profound. The US government's three rounds of chip export restrictions since 2022 were designed to maintain American technological supremacy. The latest restrictions in October 2023 specifically banned NVIDIA from exporting even modified 8H100 chips to China. Yet DeepSeek achieved its breakthrough using approximately 2,000 H800 GPUs they acquired before the ban, demonstrating that innovation can flourish even with limited resources. This has serious implications for national security. Eric Schmidt, former Google CEO, recently emphasized that artificial general intelligence could become the number one military asset in future societies. DeepSeek's breakthrough suggests that the path to AGI might not require the massive resources previously thought necessary. This could accelerate the global AI race and make it harder for any single nation to maintain technological superiority. The impact extends beyond military applications. DeepSeek's open-source approach means their innovations are available worldwide. This democratization of AI technology could shift the balance of power in the tech industry, making it harder for US companies to maintain their current market domination through resource advantages alone. But beyond the geopolitical implications, DeepSeek's innovation could completely reshape how AI is developed. DeepSeek's breakthrough isn't just about cost. It represents a fundamental reimagining of AI architecture. Their mixture of experts approach splits the model into specialized components, each handling different types of tasks. This allows their 70 billion parameter models to match or exceed the performance of much larger models like GPT-4 while using significantly less computing power. The efficiency gains are remarkable. Traditional AI models require extensive computational resources for both training and inference. DeepSeek's innovations cut training costs by over 90% compared to industry standards. Even more impressively, their API costs are 20 to 50 times lower than competitors, making advanced AI accessible to smaller companies and developers. One of their key innovations is in model distillation. DeepSeek successfully compresses its large model capabilities into smaller, more efficient versions without significant performance loss. Their 8 billion parameter model can match the performance of models 5 times its size. This is like fitting the processing power of a supercomputer into a laptop. Traditional AI training can emit as much carbon as 5 cars over their entire lifetimes. Current AI data centers consume more electricity than entire countries. DeepSeek's approach could reduce this environmental impact by up to 95%. To put this into perspective, training their model uses about as much energy as 250 households do in a month, compared to the tens of thousands of households worth of energy used by traditional models. Their efficiency extends to real-world usage, too. While other AI companies struggle with server loads and rate limiting, DeepSeek's optimized inference allows them to handle hundreds of thousands of requests with minimal infrastructure. Users report response times up to 10 times faster than traditional models while using just a fraction of the computing resources. This efficiency revolution could democratize AI development. Tasks that once took massive data centers might now be possible on personal computers. Independent researchers and smaller companies could compete with tech giants on a more level playing field. We're seeing the beginning of a shift from brute force computing power to elegant, optimized solutions. However, this efficiency breakthrough leads us to perhaps the most important question. Industry experts are divided on what DeepSeek's breakthrough means for the future. Some, like Meta's chief AI scientist Yann LeCun, see it as a victory for open source development, where innovations are shared and built upon the entire community. Others, including Scale AI CEO Alexander Wang, warn this could be the beginning of an AI war between nations. The race for artificial general intelligence, AI that matches or exceeds human intelligence, is intensifying, and DeepSeek has shown that the barriers to entry are lower than anyone thought. DeepSeek's emergence represents more than just another AI breakthrough. It is a watershed moment that challenges everything we thought we knew about AI development. The idea that only tech giants with unlimited resources could advance AI technology has been turned on its head.
The stock markets were bleeding. $1 trillion were wiped off in a single day, all thanks to a Chinese AI company called DeepSeek.
As we look to the future, one thing is clear. The AI landscape has been permanently altered. Whether this leads to more efficient, environmental-friendly AI development or accelerates a technological arms race between nations remains to be seen. But one fact is undeniable. The rules of the game have changed. What do you think about DeepSeek's breakthrough? Could this be the beginning of a new era in AI development? Share your thoughts in the comments below. And to learn more about how AI is reshaping our world, check out our video on 10 scary ways AI could reshape the future in just 10 years.